The American identity begins when Benjamin Franklin knit the American colonies together.
Franklin is endlessly interesting.
Printer, scientist, revolutionary.
He is the only founding father who evidently had a sense of humor.
His vision is broader than the American Revolution.
The things that he spoke of, that he wrote about, had a certain amount of power.
He really was an American genius.
Benjamin Franklin starts Monday, April 4th on PBS and the PBS app.